that's a whole part of my life. I'd just rather keep separate from this part of my life. It's made up of lonely moments. Oh. There was always a moment under when I knew.
You always gave it stars. You know what we haven't done in a while? Your smile. Listen, I'm all for getting on in exotic locales, but I think your best friend's bedroom's just really disheveled. Wow. I like what she's done with the place. The cardboard boxes, it feels very, I'm getting like a garage sale vibe.
Ah, yes. I know. See, they say your external life influences your internal life.
Yeah, who says that?
I read it in Eldercore.
Did you?
Yeah, your favorite magazine.
You read?
No wonder she's so depressed. We need to surprise her and fix it.
I guess I just need some sleep.
Yeah, okay. I'll call you.
Oh, I told you, no touching anything, ever. You're such a dandy, Cohen.
You're a dandy woman.
Come on, take it.
No, I don't want it.
Oh, my God.
Those are tears of joy, yes?
I don't even know what to say.
Summer did all the building. And the heavy lifting and the wiring of the electronics, but I painted. I know you're a Paris fan.
It's amazing. This is so cool.
And we looked through all of your toys and couldn't find any plastic horses, but we did find this. Share Bear! Wow!
Yeah, she'll watch over you with her Care Bear stare.
How do you know about the Care Bear stare?
I painted that.
Yes, you did.
I did.
Thanks, you guys. I really needed this.
Yeah, it's nothing.
For you, you should see Cohen with a power saw.
How do you know about the Care Bear stare?
Dude, leave it alone.
No, I'm just curious. It's kind of...
But I guess I have to do it by this weekend, huh?
Actually, I think your dad might be going to Vegas this weekend.
How do you know?
Because I might be going to Vegas this weekend.
For what?
Caleb's bachelor party.
What? With, like, strippers and prostitutes and showgirls?
Yeah, I don't know. I hope so. What? No, I'm not gonna go. I mean, I can't leave Teresa here by herself.
Teresa? What about me?
What? You know what I mean. You got Summer and your sister. Teresa, she's got nobody.
Well, she's got me. I mean, I am your girlfriend, right? So, I mean, any friend of yours is a friend of mine. Right?
are my girlfriend.
Glad to hear it. Now, about those strippers.
Oh, the strippers. I don't know any strippers. Mm-hmm.
So just imagine a whole weekend of nothing but this.
If you could just hold that thought till like next weekend.
Why? You going somewhere?
Yeah, actually, Miami.
Oh, South Beach for a little spring break action, meet some college girls?
Not quite. I'm going with Seth and Sandy to see the Nana.
Oh, that's really sweet. That'll be fun.
Yeah, no, it will be. It's just, I don't know, I feel kind of weird leaving Trey here by himself.
I can hang out with him.
Because I'm just kind of going to help him find a job.
I got it covered.
Thanks, Ellie.
Yes, you do. You do owe me a whole weekend of nothing but this.
That I can do.
I just wanted to tell you how important it was for me to go to the school dance.
I know.
But I spent the whole time wishing you were there. My life just doesn't work without you.
And it always goes so smooth when we're together. Thanks.
So I'll make you a deal.
Yeah?
Whatever song comes on the radio next will be our song, okay?
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I like it. It's definitely us.
No. Hey.
Let's dance in style. Let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait.
Sorry.
I've been watching your world from afar. I've been trying to.
What time do you have?
Almost 11. What time do you have to be back at your dad's?
Soon? Now?
Say you'll be late.
I'm already late. It's a school night.
It's too bad you don't still live next door.
Yeah, but then I'd have to talk to my mom.
You haven't talked to her?
No. She keeps trying to call me, but there's absolutely no way that I'm...
Maybe this weekend we could spend a whole night together. Yeah, we could go out, could do something. Finally have our first official date. No school, no parents, just us.
Saturday night.
Ryan, Sandy's stuck at the op. Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Hey, Kirsten.
Hey, Marissa. I didn't know that you had a company.
Yeah, well, I was just gonna go. So, see ya.
Good night. Drive safely. It's never happened with Seth.
Who's tired? What is it, like, God, midnight?
It's like 8:30.
Oh, that's past my bedtime. We should get going.
Okay. Wait, but I haven't finished my food yet. You guys are up to something.
What? No, not at all, but we are out of here, you know, sweetie, see you at the wedding.
Ryan, I'll cover for you, man.
So there's, it's a little something. Follow me.
Come on, where are we?
Whoa. Did you do all this?
That's a mouth, but yeah. You like it?
Yeah, I like it. You want to know how much?
Wait, stop. I'm sorry, but I can't do this. I have to go.
What? You weren't even gonna try and stop me?
Oh. You are so not funny.
I'm kinda funny.
So, you sure you wanna do this? Cause, I've done a lot, but not this. Yeah. You know, it's gonna make it that much harder for you to leave.
I know.
Okay, this looks familiar.
Yeah, well, it shouldn't. They rebuilt it completely after you burnt it down.
Model home.
Yep. It's for sale. And it's completely deserted. I wonder what life would be like if Atwood never came here.
I definitely never would have talked to Seth.
Oh, hell no, me either.
See, you owe me one, buddy.
Me? She'd still be dating a dude who shaves his chest.
I was actually interested in Atwood. Hey, no offense.
None taken, biatch.
It was only until you found out he was from Chino.
Exactly.
You actually invited me to Holly's Beach House.
Oh, my God.
You said you invited me.
I'm not faring well on this trip down memory lane.
Well, as fun as it usually is making fun of Seth, I think it's time I should go.
All right. See you in a while. So weird talking about that night. Last time we were here, I was leaving, and now you are.
That night. Do you ever think we'd end up together?
You saying it's over? You never know, right?
I'm sorry for all the craziness.
I wouldn't have done it any differently. Except maybe Oliver.
Me too. What's that?
This guy's been following me. Go ahead. Go ahead. Pass. What is he doing?
What the hell?
All right. Hold on. Hold on.
Whoa. Oh, my God. It's him. What are you doing?
I'm gonna get him to pull the car over so we can finally finish this.
Get away, okay?
Pull her over!
Stop it! Ryan, look out!
Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you.
Marissa.
I've seen your flag on the marble arch.
Marissa.
But love is not some victory mark. It's a call and it's a broken heart.
Okay, I'm gonna get help, okay?
No, don't leave.
I gotta get help.
No. Stay. Don't leave.
Okay. Marissa.
kids.
But this is important. Oh boy. Look, I said some things last night, and I just want you. Whoa. What's going on?
We're stopped.
Yeah, why are we stopped?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I had to get the Jeep, Ferris wheel, didn't you? What kind of carnival is this, Cooper? Okay. Look, I don't talk a lot about stuff.
Man, I really don't trust people. But I trust you. And I want to make it this work, no matter what. And if we ever get down from here, maybe we can talk about it.
Oh, well, who knows when that'll be. Well,
please don't say that.
Look, maybe you just need something to take your mind off.
Oh, 50 feet in the air. How do you expect me to possibly?
Only one more day left in 2003.
It's been a good year.
Yes. My parents got divorced, my dad went bankrupt, and I OD'd.
I meant for me.
I know. I can't wait to celebrate the new year with you. So what do you want to do? I heard about some parties.
Maybe
over...
we should take it easy after what happened at Christmas.
What happened at Christmas? It's all kind of a blur, actually. Kidding.
Funny. I thought we could hang here. You know, maybe rent a couple of Russell Crowe movies. Stay in. So I know you'll be safe. Thank you.
You're welcome. Midnight curfew.
Hey, plans.
To do nothing.
Who's Oliver?
A guy from therapy. Hey, there'll be crudité and dip. Sorry, I guess it's more of an inside joke.
Between you and Oliver, you guys have inside jokes?
It'll be fun. There'll be people.
As opposed to here, which would just be you and me. I thought you wanted to do nothing.
Yeah, well, that was before Oliver.
Right. Before I... It...
What?
Because I didn't say...
What?
When you said...
What?
Never mind.
So, you going?
Staying here, watching movies, like we agreed.
Okay. Well, if you change your mind.
So you're going?
Like I said, yep. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I was seconds.
Where your gardens have no walls, breathe in the air.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Nothing
can compare
to when you roll the dice and swear.
Thank you.